Then all the animals wade in and gorge themselves on the rotting fruit. It starts fermenting in their tummies and turns into a very potent brew. So on the way home, things start happening to them. When night falls, there's peace again. A very blissful peace. Of course, not everybody in the Kavango leads a wasteful life.